The NPD Group rolled out the software and hardware data for the month of October this year, and the results are now starting to look rather one-sided and in favor of the one company who was struggling with their console just a year ago. That's right, Nintendo has been dominating the sales charts lately, and they dominated October's hardware sales like a champ. In the press release that was issued to media outlets, Nintendo confirmed that both the Nintendo Switch and the Super NES Classic Edition occupied the top two spots for the month of October. Nintendo states that its consoles made up for two-thirds of all hardware sales in October. According to VentureBeat, the total hardware sales for all consoles came up to 1 million. So that means that at the very least Nintendo moved a combined 666,000 SKUs. However, what we don't know is what the makeup is of that figure, and exactly how many of those make up for the Nintendo Switch, which has been a huge seller throughout the year. Nintendo managed to move more than 2 million units right out of the gate during the March launch, but the company suffered from stocking unit shortages all throughout the spring and leading into the summer. The big issue was that Apple and Nintendo required the same parts for the mobile devices that both companies were producing. Apple ended up winning out priority over Nintendo, and thus there was a shortage of NAND chips and a few other key components, preventing distributors from getting the necessary parts in for the Switch down the pipeline to meet demand. This resulted in Nintendo losing out on massive sales, despite the huge hardware hype that came with the launch of the console during March. It did promise to upgrade supply throughout July and August, and began working voraciously to get the Switch out to as many retailers as possible. From August onward, the company has been able to pull the cart back onto the track and take control of the sales market from then on.